Now first, before meditating, in your heart, or you should see in your heart and there try to put your Guru in the core of it. After establishing in the heart, you must bow to that. With full devotion and dedication. Now whatever you do with your mind after realization is not imagination, because now your mind, your imagination is itself enlightened. So project yourself in such a way that you humble down at the feet of your Guru. And now ask for the necessary temperament needed for meditation, or atmosphere needed for meditation. Meditation is when you are one with the Divine. Now if there are thoughts coming in, first you have to say the first mantra, of course, and then watch inside. Also you must say mantra of Ganesha will help some people. And then you should watch inside. And see for yourself which is the biggest hurdle. First the thought. Now for the thought, you have to say the mantra of Nirvichara, that Tvameva Sakshat, Nirvichar, Sakshat, Sri Mataji Nirmala Devi Namo Nama. You should say it thrice. Now we come to the hurdle of your ego, because see the thought has stopped now, no doubt, but there is still a pressure on the head. So if it is ego, you have to say Tvameva Sakshat Mahat Ahankara. Mahat means the great, Ahankara means the ego. Sakshat Sri Mataji Nirmala Devi Namo Nama. Say it thrice. Now, even now, if you find that ego is still there, then you have to raise your left side to push it back to the right hand side with your hand, one hand towards the photograph. push the left side higher and right side lower. So the ego and superego get the balance. Do it 7 times. Try to feel how you are feeling inside, you see. Now you raise your kundalini up on the head and tie it up. Again raise your kundalini up on the head and tie it up. Again raise your kundalini and tie it up. Now at the Sahasrara, you should say the mantra of Sahasrara thrice.
Mudrena Sakshat Shri Bhakti Sakshat Shri Sahasrara Swamini Moksharaini Mataji Shri Nirmala Devi Namo Namah. Om Tameva Sakshat Shri Kalki Sakshat Shri Sahasrara Swamini Moksharaini Mataji Shri Nirmala Devi Namo Namah. Om Tameva Sakshat Shri Kalki Sakshat Shri Sahasrara Swamini Moksharaini Mataji Shri Nirmala Devi Namo Namah.
Now it's opened up, if you see. Now, you can open again your Sahasrara like this. Just take it down again and see that you are stationed there. Once this has been done, then you go into meditation. This is like cleansing, you see, called as nyasa. Now, now, if you find any other obstruction, you can also say, like if you have got, say, Mahakali's problem, you can say that mantra, clear it, and then you sit down for meditation. Any individual thing, you can take it up. Like if you have the ego problem, if you think, then you should start with Mahatahankara. It is what you have to find out. What is your problem? Where is the kundalini stopping? You can feel it within yourself. Some of you may not feel. If you do not feel it on your fingers. If you are not feeling it in yourself, then feel it on your fingers. You can feel it. How is it now? Better? Where is the problem? Central heart. All right, hold your breath. Not with great force, just ordinarily, all right? leave it. Better now? Once again? All right. Hold your breath. Leave it. Better. Keep your eyes open again. Hold it. Leave it. Better now? Much relief. All right? Now left side. Put your left hand towards me, right hand up. Left hand towards me, right hand left. Like this. Leg left like this. Better. Liver. Overthinking gives you liver also. Better. Better now? What is it? How do you feel? Shuddhi?